Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing here, ain't it?
Don't get me wrong. He's still got resources, but we gotta play more careful.
To me, this is where we show what we can do. That we're management material.
Smart man. And when the boss gets out, and he will get out, the guys who did good are gonna get promoted.
And the guys who didn't do good, they get fired.
Yeah. The kind of fired where you don't gotta worry about finding your next job.
Trading one of Fisk's construction sites, which of course not isn't a construction site.
Someone needs a nap.
You say hi to my kid, right? Move it, spider jerk. Don't got time for you.
Hey, stitching on that costume's pretty good.
The eyes do that blinky thing.
I got him. Hey, what are you looking at?
Sounds corny, but you're my hero.
Seriously, spider jerk. Spider-Man's around.
Check that out.
And you're done.
Guys, you gotta be ready for another attack. What's that?
You're just not very observant.
I got him cornered! You're gonna have a bad day!
Fuck.
Whoop his ass!
Him down already!
You're the best to kick him! Make him dead!
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
Don't even think about doing that to me!
Mr. Fisk says hi!
here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
Spider-Man, my friends say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the street, by any means necessary.
You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
You're gonna have a bad day.
How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail.
This is for the boss. Oh, you just made a big mistake. I can't punch him if he's in the air.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
On alert. Kidnapping was just reported. Officers needed Atlantic Hill. Over.
around this. Okay. Good.
All units advised, we have a reported assault in progress. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Over.
Spider-Man!
You want to fight? It's your lucky day.
Oh, not the fat guy.
Me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thanks. It needs to be safe here.
Do you hear me? So I can talk instead.
All units need immediate response to a 1030 on an armored car. Please proceed to Cathedral.
Whoa.
Stepping up their game. These guys are worse than heart-to-heart times. Were you not loved enough as demon baby? Dad, you were holding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
Whoa. Fat guy, you fucking insane. What the fuck is that? It's like Islamic. Oh, the fat guy!
The door's stuck! I'm coming!
Guys, remember to follow.
Demons don't care who they hurt, as long as they get what they want.
Crazy. Freaking demons. City can't take much more of this.
Tokens, no way. I'm not desperate. You need to get 10 of your friends to follow me, and I send you 50 tokens. Oh, I missed the fight.
Looks like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday. You guys don't look like locksmiths.
How to fight you?
tip.
Whoa,
if you're not good
easy.
At breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
But I'm afraid Pog can't find 10 friends, so this will be a tough time for him. One of you guys hasn't followed yet. Come on, come on.
Consolidated shipping.
I can even check. It's Ed. Ed hasn't followed me. What an asshole.
Jeff, I'm here.
Okay, this is the...
What do you see?
Main story quest.
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's
territory.
Maybe
it just hasn't updated.
You got this?
I got this.
Okay. It's a stealth mission, I guess. But not having any enemies around.
Did I startle you? Let's play the quiet game.
Can you see this awesome gameplay? Oops. Not very quiet. I think I don't care about.
Actions as you can.
That's not what we're doing. Oopsie doopsie. So bad. Anyone alive? Guess not. Guess not. Yeah, so I can have to take another way. Come on, bro. One of the channels I follow, it's always a guy who have the come on, bro, as his emote after every single line. Hey, is that a Kirby? Kinda like... Nah, not Kirby. I see... quite a lot of emotes. Okay guys. Where am I supposed to enter? Down? And even more down. Oh. Ah!
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Third guy, It may. I guess. I have the stream open too.
Hey, Willy.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Well, she's welcome to
Wait,
join.
The demons.
You send her
Who's
the link.
Their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Your names are a little bit similar.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys.
I didn't read
Not
what
how I thought today would go. To look for Fisk's men. I should have called first.
Oh, it's still a nice game. Stupid. Okay, we need to go up. What? Let's see. Nope.
Hey, big guy.
Oi. Cut it.
Hey, guys, out of pong wall.
Okay. Upstairs. Come on.
Your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
I don't believe you, Pog. She's not a fan of Deeks. Deeks. The shopper, okay. Probably, but I'm not sure. Maybe.
Hello again.
Yeah, I told him he should stream FIFA. He would have much more viewers than I have. When the new FIFA is released,
no.
Tell him to start streaming. He says he's shy, but I don't know, I'm not sure. Oh. Save the fuck. So close. I hit the wrong button.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
Okay, let's follow the shopper.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this.
What? Okay. So, Ed, are you a fan of Spider-Man? Shit. And if you like wonder why I have shitty quality, it's because Pog's internet is terrible.
I know.
What the heck is happening?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
I'm not really gaining on this shotgun. Yeah. Head up.
To regret this.
What the heck? Rocket launchers or something? chopper. Oh my god. Come on. Oops.
Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
Newark. Newark. It's the airport, I think. Ooh, boy.
Wait, I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir.
Oh, what the heck?
I need to disable the helicopter's engines. One engine down. Now for the second.
I need to... Okay.
This is your master plan?
Fuck. Whoa. You easily died there.
One engine down. Now for the second. This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is only the beginning!
Okay, this time I know what to do.
Need a plan. Plan real fast. I guess this is the plan!
Whoa. Watch out!
Come on, Pete, you got this!
Hey, I never understand what the fuck you're supposed to do with those. Come on, Toto.
Need a plan. Plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this.
Oh, again. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Need a plan.
But can Pog watch without lag now? Because I'm streaming higher quality than yesterday when he was watching, but it's me, Madden. No. This is so much more fun than that.
Plan real fast.
Man, what the fuck? Seriously? Why did that fail?
It's your plan. Plan real fast.
What the? What the heck is wrong with my controller or something? This is so weird. Well, I understand I miss like the second stuff you have to do, but the first one, it's so easy.
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast.
Yeah, I have no idea right now.
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this.
Oh, annoying shit.
Need plane. The plane real fast.
Okay, you actually need to have really good timing there, it seems.
Need a plane. The plane real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this.
What are you supposed to do?
Need a plane. The plane real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this.
Oh, what the? This is some bullshit game. I was doing good. You're going to bed, Ed. Like, do you play any games or no?
Need a plane.
I was actually playing pretty good until this shit.
I guess this is the plan.
Because I really don't understand what you're supposed to do in the second time, quick time.
Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this!
This is boring.
Need a plane. The plane real fast.
Oh my god, that one is easy and I fail it over and over again. So Pog, did you beat Mafia yet?
Yes. Need a plane. The plane real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this, you got this, you got this.
Ah! Can stop the heli. Okay. What are you supposed to do?
Need a plane. The plane real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this, you got this, you got this.
Maybe I saw something there. Maybe. Stream it on Twitch and I watch you, Poke. No, you have an account. You can just stream.
Plane real fast.
Come on, and I watch your stream when you're ready to stream. What? They don't tell you anything. You need 1 second.
You can play. You can play real
Nine.
Fast.
Oh. So you only want to stream on YouTube?
Come on, Pete. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this.
Maybe if I Yes, told about that. But second.
Need a plane. Need a plane real fast.
Getting rid. Bored of this.
I guess this is the plan.
It's probably something super easy.
Come on, Pete.
Yes,
you got
what the fuck to do.
You got this. Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We're Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
Level up.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
New suit. Come on, rock out. What the heck?
Thank you.
I need one more crime. Need more crime.
Oh boy! Rockets! They got rockets!
Jesus! No. What the? So many rocket guns.
If you told 12-year-old me one day dudes in masks would try to blow him up with rockets, well, actually, you'd probably get pretty excited.
So, I haven't really figured out what these greens are. Really?
Active shootout with demons. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Demons are getting bolder. Engaging police in the streets now.
Show them in!
Real talk, guys. The Destroy New York stick is getting old.
Oh my... Jesus... Oshi! Tango, right now!
你们这是生态! 无双四! 我站! 快踏吧!
Aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
Demons are down. Break out the cover.
Bad mojo, officer. Real bad. Love it.
Gramercy, please report.
Heart to hard time. Were you not loved enough to see the baby? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
Jesus. Fucking fat guy.
Demons aren't just a street gang.
There are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
used these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.
All units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Officers needed south of house.
Gotta get to Officer Davis's medal ceremony.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Hey,
Thank God. Can you hear me, baby?
Can you hear me? Here. Raise my hand if you can hear me.
Stay here. I'm going to find your father.
Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Over there.
Reports of multiple explosions in the location. Again, no confirmation. We've lost contact with Susan McAfee broadcasting from the Osborne rally. We'll keep you updated.
Whoa! Right there. Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
Tommy and Chandler.
Kyla!
I got you, Dad.
To leave now.
Dad. 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 No! Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just trying...
Trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on me?
They're not even looking for me. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find. Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future. Hey, MJ, sorry. I'm back. You really think Lee is hiding at a recycling center?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming more...
My mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. And the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out.
Hey! Spider-Man!
Motion workshop, next Wednesday.
I bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. I bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me.
Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily. Hey, MJ. Did you learn anything else about Martin Lee?
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things... wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
All units, officers are pursuing a truck carrying an IED. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Hey, we're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
Here's your stuff! Sorry! Losing him!
Guys, we don't love a parade, but you gotta get permits first.
No.
Yes. Fellas, come on. No turn signals? Gonna have to write you up. Curbside service. Stopping the car's triggered a bomb. I've got to disable it. Damn, bomb in the truck. Gotta get... Murder parade stopped.
Keep an eye on the demons for backup, kids.
Hey, MJ. Like I was saying, I'm worried about Miles.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
It's not a bad idea, but it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it. Hey, MJ. What were we saying? Oh, right. We need to find Miles a job that'll keep his mind off of, you know.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing toy. Aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
That was close.
Units, 1043. Mass terrorist has seized a city bus.
Yeah,
Brandon Spider-Man.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Hey,